If something similar like that happens again, can you make like the call towards what we're fighting? Because I was like, I was going for the solo one.
I said the two stat.
Yeah, but that was, it was like late-ish. At least for me, like.
Yeah, but I don't think that's what killed people. I think it was the cliff, right?
I think so. It was so insane.
Ah, okay.
So it's not like they died from the explosion?
Give me a moment, I'll be back.
Yeah, we died from a cliff, but for me, at least, it, I think it was like very desynced because the AoE was towards the... towards where the dragon normally is for me.
I blame Loto for the desync.
The other two that died, did you guys see that cleave particular going in the direction where we were standing? I didn't see it. Like, the AoE was between exit and where the dragon is for me.
I'm not sure because it was on top of the line, so. AG?
I'm here.
On the 3, 2, 1.
This way, faithful. Divine Altosh awaits your rightful adoration in the courtyard.
Look upon divinity with mortal eyes may be too much to bear for the uninitiated.
Port and Bob. Dead seed. Eram and Mondo. Edgy and Setsy.
You can come now.
Ort and Bob. Boss one setup. AGN set seed.
Going in 3, 2, 1. Your infantile defiance is almost
charming. 1A. Mondo, 1B,
pushing.
Entrance.
Kerab and Bob.
Exit. Kill those three.
20. Ten.
Shield, then go for the middle one fast. It's gonna rage.
I have the low of 5. 3, 2, 1. Use it.
Port and set seed. 1A set seed. 1B edgy. Mondo. Two A. Two B. Bob.
Pushing.
Just kill Flame Metronax and we will go entrance. Don't push anything.
Now use it.
I'm entrance.
Here I am.
Focus those two towards cliff. Middle one now. Go exit. Kill the low one. Focus the low one.
I have the low one issue. Landing in 6.
Port and Mondo. One A. One B. Bob and Edgy. Two A. That's it. 2B.
Pushing. Not pushing.
Okay. Kill the middle one. We will stay entrance.
Oh, we are so
middle and then the three here.
Kill just in case.
Okay.
Tell me when.
Don't attack anything else.
I have the low one.
Stay issue. Entrance.
5, 3, 2, 1.
Are we killing more? Killing dragon?
No, no. So don't push that one in the middle.
Bob and Fort. Block.
5, landing.
One A. He got them both. Edgy and Mondo. Set up. Stay behind the big cats.
Wait for Asia to move a little forward further. Let's go.
Get up. That's it. Boss 2 set up. My horn.
Going in 3, 2, 1.
Keep your hands off what's mine. Blind rage will be. Focus.
Bob and Port.
Servants of flame.
Edgy and Mondo.
be melee.
Get him and set seat.
Landing in 3.
My horn and Bob. Board. Mondo. Edgy and Sethi.
Die, you maggots.
Get up. Bob. My horn. Mondo.
Landing in 3.
Port and set seat.
The next ads are yours, Gigi.
Edgy. Bob. Era. Mondo.
It's nice that we kill him before the rest.
Try setup.
Remember to block him.
Wait for fort. Okay.
Going in 3, 2, 1. Block, block.
M spot. My barrier and set seat. Port and Mondo.
Going in 3, 2, 1.
Mm.
Don't pull it if you can.
Waiting.
Okay. Ready.
Going in 3, 2, 1. Prepare to block. Be really ready for it.
Oh. I'm ready, Daddy KJ.
Edgy. And Bob. Kerem and Bob. One on the bridge and Archer.
The Jew can defy the wheel of the moons and we... I'm warning you. If you dare profane Holy Arkash's name, you will be done beyond all. Glorious Al-Ghul.
You?
For
yes.
Evil, Finjo.
I am
bear
only
your faithful
witness
for his
any
heretics,
longer.
And this
kill
one will
all.
Spread word of Al-Ghul's infinite mercy to every corner of your world.
My horn and Setsi. Last boss setup. Smile check.
I'm just checking. My voice is okay, right? You can hear me.
Yep.
Well.
Okay. Yep.
It's a little bit on the feminine side, but otherwise it's okay.
It's good. It's good.
Edgy and Mondo.
Landing in 5.
All off the block, please.
Of course.
Set seat.
Breath.
Go now.
Block. Breath. Bomba. You got right. Dragon will fly after block. Block, block. After this.
Eram and Mondo.
Like on Emperor.
I'll stand in it, just get out. I have your ass bomber.
Ads are dead.
I'll take this one.
Okay. Don't take the other one. Don't take it. Hide.
Attack on Emperor.
You can't come up.
There's a statue.
My horn and set seed.
Breath. Block.
Go now.
Breath. Dragon will fly in 3%. Now,
Edgy and Mondo.
I have Fury Bombard, you have the shield die. Careful.
Back on me.
Cats are dead.
Don't risk it, I'll take it. Do not take the other one.
Back on Emperor.
Hide.
Bass it.
You can come up. Eram and set seed.
There's another statue. Block. Breath.
Point.
Breath. The dragon will fly in 2%. Block. After block, most likely it will fly away.
Edgy and Mondo.
Back on Black Mark.
I have Fury or Bomber, but shield guy is on you. Be careful, jump.
Jump.
It's an end rage to handle.
I'll hold it.
Back.
Don't guard me.
Come up ASAP, portal.
Come up, yeah.
Come up now or.
No, we wait. Tell us
wait,
when to come.
Wait,
okay,
you
then
have
wait.
15.
Then wait.
Hide.
Get behind. You can come up. KG and set seed.
Thank God I threw my Colossus in there.
Block. Let me know if you want me to take any adds, H.
Board. Mondo.
Careful, Bomber, Amir.
Breath.
My horn. Edgy.
Send me an orb.
Coming. Did you receive it? Set the seed?
Yeah.
Good job.
Congrats, guys.
Finally.
GG!
GG! Yes.
That's too much.
Okay, Bomber, you can pay up now.
Porto was so intense, man.
Pay up,
the last moment, dude. The last moment, dude. It was like 0.1 seconds left. And we all threw our dots on the mini. And then inside the portal, dude.
You're lucky I'm there in Black Market, but I decided to throw my Colossus there. Or
I actually even used my ultimate too. I was so afraid that we would fuck it up.
Fuck!
Yeah.
My heart is literally about
nicely done, guys. GG.
My heart
GG, get the fuck out my face.
Yeah, fuck you, Roger. Fuck you, Roger. Fuck you.